Move the body downward, with the hips close to the lowest point of the bench, and we will exert force more towards the middle and upper part of the chest. This is very effective in stimulating the middle and upper chest during training. When using this equipment to train the middle and upper chest, the pressure and requirements on the shoulders are relatively high, and the weight used may be reduced.